Hey everyone, Baron Bananas here. Having a lot of internet difficulty today, so stable for now. Just gonna try and do whatever I can for as long as I can. If not, I'll just put it off till tomorrow. So, stuff I did off-screen was find all the guideposts I could, so, well, now I can ride Noish pretty much all over the world, which will make avoiding battles a little bit easier. And, what else did I do? Oh, I searched around for the good old Wonder Chef, and got most... Yeah, I think, like, most of his, things. Some I can't get until a little bit later, but oh well. Anyhow, let's just get this moving for now. I need to go to Haima to find a guy that escaped from the human ranch just to see how we can sneak back in. So again, a forewarning, if the stream does in fact go down, at some point, randomly.
This is gonna be a piece of cake.
Then just take that as screen cancel for the rest of the day.
Work. Double demon.
No.
Blame your fate.
This is gonna be a piece of cake!
Never stood a chance.
What are you gonna teach me today? Risotto. Rice and cheese. What does risotto do? Small amount of HP. That's also a small amount of HP. It takes more stuff. Whatever. Yeah, other things I've managed to grab, rice balls and meat stew. I'm just gonna go for as long until it decides to kick out again. I don't have my hopes up. So once it just cause what's actually does die, I'm just gonna call it for the day. dog now. Back to the ranch. I think I'm leveled enough to be able to deal with it. So we'll see how it goes. Oh yeah, that's a thing. Has anyone got it? Damn it, no one has it on their freaking models here. Okay, let me just get to the ranch and maybe get a better model, view of their full model. Either way, just kind of a very brief recap of what happened.
This is gonna be a piece
last
of
time.
Cake. No way.
We went to one of the towns. And it turns out the villains decided to destroy it because they were harboring escapees.
Double demon fang. Blame your
fate.
We
get there, we find Sheena, who's like beaten to hell. Yeah, Sheena's in the party now. She was in the town beaten to hell trying to defend the town because they had helped her out. So we just kind of made a truce. We're gonna help everyone out, get out of that ranch that was taken. Then she'll just help us out for now. So when we first tried to infiltrate the ranch, we were almost caught immediately by the guy in charge of it. He then tells us the wonderful fact, it actually revealed that the little gems everyone has in their hands or whatnot that actually lets them fight are made at the ranches out of human lives. Lloyd specifically came from his mother, who ended up turning into a monster just like the Governor General's wife and the grandma we killed early on. So, yeah. He was also told his father ended up killing his mother after she turned into a monster. So we had that wonderful revelation. Technically, he's got some Evangelion-type shit going on of his mom is giving him the power to fight.
Don't get too comfortable. Out of my sight. Never stood a chance.
So yeah, we're now finally back inside the ranch. This time we'll get everyone out, and I'm going to presume kill the dude in charge of it. Now for double the reason. Alright, time to split into teams. Should I take? You know what? I'm taking Rain with me. No, you're going on the deactivation team. You're doing infiltration. Good enough for me. Split up. I'm now just a team of three. That's the three I actually, care about the most. Okay. Do I go? Yep, I go that way. Let's get me an item. That, I think, is for Genus. Oh well. Get it later. Yeah, so all these big old crates being moved around, they have the small palm-sized, pebble-sized X-spheres, which you can kind of see on Kratos' hand there, in them. And they were originally put inside of humans. They were just dropped in, they raised the humans to a point that the X-spheres kind of turned on. And, now they're being shipped out to do things. The humans are literal cattle in this for this. It's a little screwed up. There, now we just stopped all that from happening. At least for now. Now everyone else that's actually stuck in this ranch isn't gonna get turned into a freaking ball of power. I got new armor. Is it better? God, yeah, it's better. I don't think that was there last time. Once again, also turned the volume up a smidge on the game, so just, if it's too loud or I'm too quiet, just let me know. Alright, good. Conveyor stopped. Ooh, another gem. Who do I want to use it on? Do I want to use it on Kratos? I'll save it for now. That's a. Let's try fighting one of these. Maybe I'll get a memory gem from them.
Reinforcements, huh?
I forgot to do something back in Haima. That was upgrade my shield. Oh well. Gonna have to go back there at some point, so I'll upgrade it then. Okay, how about you? You gonna drop a memory gem for me?
One fight after another. Ready? That's it. All right.
Nope. All right. Well, just gotta now have the other team do their thing. Using characters I barely know how to use. Yay. This is gonna be not fun. Okay, what's she gonna even have on her right now?
Ready? Let's go, Corinne!
Hey, yeah, she can drop her little fox on them.
Oh!
was disappointing.
Search for another route, or ugh. Okay, yeah, let's go out the front door. Oh yeah, I already got that chest. First time around. Too bad. Sorta. What's that? That's gotta be. Yep. Good. Stronger. What is in here? Oh, people. We'll free the people!
Is everyone okay?
Who are you?
We're companions of the Chosen One. The Chosen has come to rescue you. Don't worry, we'll get you out. By the way, is there anyone here from Palma Costa?
I am.
Did you see a girl named Chocolat?
Ah, yes. She underwent host body testing here. The test decides which ranch she will be taken to. I believe they said she was being taken to Iselia.
Iselia? I see. Thanks. Now let's get out of here. Everyone, follow me!
Excuse me. You're Sheena, right? You came to help us too?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Don't mention it. It was nothing.
Anything of interest in here? Anything at all? Up here. Okay, I came in the door from the side. This brings me to the middle. Ah, okay. It all connects to each other. Okay, yeah, that's right. I remember how this goes. I gotta keep using the center to loop around. Yeah, no duh, I found you. You stood right in the doorway.
You're gonna regret this!
Damn, I don't have rain with me. Never mind.
I beg of thee to heal thy glory. Angel feathers! Get him!
Uh-huh. Don't die, don't die, don't die.
Come get some! Air thrust!
I beg of thee to heal thy glory.
We made it.
Oh, that animation was good. That was too good. Just gonna make myself not be on the verge of death. The downfall of not having rain with me anymore.
You're in for a world of hurt. Fire sand cake! You ready for this? Ice steel! Are you ready? My angel feathers!
Oh, that's useful for some low level heal. Switch in here. Go away, go away, go away. Thank you. Alright, now to go back through the holding cells. Ah, jeez, even not having Lloyd in here, I lost my quick running in dungeons. This kind of sucks. Oh well. Back to the actual good group. Go.
I've found you, Kavar.
So, this is Lloyd. I see. He does bear a resemblance.
So, you've come.
I'd appreciate it if you wouldn't change the subject, Pronima. It's clear you've been stealing research data from my Angelus project.
I grow tired of your accusations, Kavar. As I have told you, I know nothing of it.
Stubborn woman. I suppose I should expect no less from one who usurped the leadership of the Five Grand Cardinals. Take heed, Pronima. Once I retrieve the Exvir from this inferior being, I will become the leader of the Five Grand Cardinals. When that happens, you'll be begging for my forgiveness.
You speak nonsense, Kvar. I've also heard that Rodial has talked you into joining him in one of his schemes. But it would be best not to believe that you could deceive Lord Yggdrasil for long.
So the mana cannon is no longer a secret. Well, it doesn't matter. Once I succeed in retrieving that X-Sphere, any suspicions I might have been under would be but a distant memory.
Get ready.
You're not gonna take this from me!
This is going to be an arduous...
Okay, battle time, and I haven't had a save in a while. I'm gonna try to not die. Oh, I'll take that. I'll gladly take that. And we're gonna do that. I'm gonna. Yeah, actually, why am I doing lightning? No, Give me Thunderblade.
Are you okay?
Sonic Double Demon!
Come on. Stop bodying me. Well, that happened. Oh, not a good, not good. Good.
Are you okay?
Sonic thrust.
You
take this. Sonic thrust.
Are you okay? First aid.
Sonic thrust.
Okay, let's bring back Lloyd so he can just wail on everything. I never set up Lightspear, did I? I set up Sonic Thrust. I'm a dumbass. That went well. I'm sorry. Lloyd, stop dying, please.
Be careful.
Not made of life bottles.
Double demon fang.
Are you okay?
All right, now to take out him.
Follow me. Double demon fang.
Oh, I screwed it up. Oh well. Okay, just gotta remember. That was a thing he just did.
Be careful.
And I'm dead again.
Be careful.
I'm gonna back off.
Are you okay? Okay?
Be careful.
Nice try, buddy.
Are you okay?
Sonic
Sparkwave!
Sonic Sparkwave!
Are you okay? First aid!
How much more is going? Oh, he's almost dead. Thank God.
Lightning Sparkwave! I was so close!
Hooray!
I did it. I avenged my mom. I did it, Mom. You've been avenged.
We found out where they took Chocolat.
Really?
Look out!
Colette!
Lloyd, are you okay?
Yeah, but you're...
I'm fine, really.
You bastard!
Kratos, you pathetic, inferior being!
Feel the pain of those inferior beings as you burn in hell.
Kratos is such a hate boner specifically for this guy. Like, he's never shown this much emotion.
Colette, that wound.
Yes, hate boner. Just like how Lloyd has a hate boner for all the designs, because they do things that are bad and it pisses him off.
Colette, hang on!
Have you never heard of a hate boner before?
Colette, your wound!
Thanks for worrying about me, but I'm really okay. For some reason, it doesn't hurt. Strange, huh?
You certainly are not okay. Rain, you can use healing arts, right?
Yes, but...
Colette, I can't keep it a secret any longer. Everyone, listen to what I have to say. Colette can no longer feel anything.
What? What do you mean?
Is this really the time to be doing this?
Colette is growing closer to becoming an angel. Now she can't sleep, or feel hot or cold, or pain or anything. She can't even cry.
Can this conversation wait until you're out of a concentration camp?
Becoming an angel means losing her humanity.
Lloyd, it's okay. I'm okay. So, right now, we need to do something about this ranch. Right, Lloyd?
Professor, can you destroy it like last time?
I'll give it a try. Well, that's kind of extreme. But I suppose it is the best idea.
Lord Kavar, thanks to you, the manor cabin will soon be complete. Oh, do not worry, for I shall carry on the Angelus project. Oh, I suppose you can't hear me anymore. Well, then, I take it that you won't mind me taking the research data from the Angelus project.
Let's go back to town first. We can talk about what to do next after that.
Yeah, you got that right.
Lewin is in shambles right now. Are you sure Colette will be able to rest there?
Perhaps Asgard would be a better choice.
Yes, I think that's a good idea. Lloyd, I trust that's fine with you?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, everyone.
All right, finally. Add something to the damn counter. It's been forever and a day since she said I'm sorry. Must be slowly killing her inside. Go. She's making up for lost time. Lloyd, is Mr. There has to be a third option I can take. Tower yet, because when I tried last time, it was locked, so I need a key for that. So I'm just going to head to Haima to, at the very least, upgrade my shield. I think I have the items for it. Back onto Noish. Ride the doggo. Oh yeah, I can still go to the town that was attacked. It's just, not exactly a functioning town anymore. Everything is screwed up. Like, I can't even get to one island of the town because all the bridges are broke. These guys have anything interesting to say? I did not know this was a thing. I did not know there was a fast travel option to Haima. I'll take it. I wish I knew about that all the other times I've played this damn game. Something's going on at the end. Oh, it's Clara. What smooth animation. Oh, yep, there's the key. I can get in there now. First things first. Okay, I got the item I need for that. Already have that rod. Swap that with that, and I need brass. Okay. So, first and foremost, swap the shields. Oh, I don't have that one. Okay. Do you sell it, good sir? Or are you just an asshole? You're just an asshole. Okay. I'll deal with it later then. That. There. Now Kratos has got a better shield. Off to the Tower of Mana. Techs yet? Yes, you can. Just needs to use Tempest. So, let's, there. Now you can only use Tempest. Does anyone else learn anything or have it coming up? Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing there. Ooh, okay. Genus, you're coming into the party. Sheena can get out. Alright, there we go. I wish there was fast travel to the tower. Oh well.
Don't let up.
Yeah, I never got any of the information on this bad boy. Cool, they learned it both at the same time. Awesome.
Sonic Double Demon Fang. White Spear. Never stood a chance.
Alright, let's get to the tower, learn that technique. That's as where we start the quest to learn it before I actually do the literal trial in there to save the world. Because who needs to save the world when I can just learn new techniques? Another one of those split up to solve me things. But I'm not too worried about that right now. Oh no, it's gonna make me do it now, isn't it? First off, I need to absolutely fix his tech skills. Oh my god, I destroyed them. That'll do. Oh, go, there we go. Stay frozen. Hope no one gets motion sickness.
Angel feathers!
Sword! Alright!
I haven't used Lloyd in forever. Yep, new armor for Lloyd. Oh. This fun puzzle. Still able to move this? No. Okay. I don't have a thing for that. Okay, not playing as Rain, because my god, I'm not going to be a healer. Screw that. Leave me with my good old red mage Kratos here. I'll heal when I want to, use black magic when I want to, but I want to mostly hit things with a sword. Fun one. But look at all the items! Okay, what can people equip? You can have that. You can get that. That's all worse. Should I swap out my leather helm for a beret? Yeah, screw it. He's putting a beret on instead. Quick save, just in case things go to absolute shite. Another box. That's something for Colette, I know that for sure. I think. Is it? Yep. In fact, I think it might be the thing I was wanting to upgrade too, so bonus. I don't have to customize for it now. Him. Okay. Any minute now. Oh, good lord.
Don't let up.
I got Rain in my party. Let's get their entries in.
Sonic White Spear!
I got it!
Sonic White Spear!
Man, that was
more items! A lot of X-Gems. Iron Mail, is that better than what I've got on right now? Yes! I'll take it. Okay, this leads to nowhere. What was even the point?
Let's begin the research. Ready?
Sonic White Spear! Sonic! Sonic White Spear!
Imagine you just do this in Phasmophobia. Beat the crap out of the ghost with a sword. It's like, who's hunting who now, bitch? Oh my god, I hate this stupid ring sometimes.
Let's get this over with.
Blame your fate.
Okay, what did I miss in here? Definitely missed something. Ah. Oh yeah, my least favorite part of this entire dungeon. Light up all of them. I always forget how the hell to do it. Okay. That almost does it. Oh, okay, I see. So I gotta do it like that. Move that there. There we go. Hooray for memory! Thank you. gotta go all the way back up there. Skull.
Don't let up.
Ready? Get him!
Sonic White Spear!
Burn! Eruption! Barrier! Ready? Barrier!
I love that my backswing broke his
blame
guard.
Blame your fate.
Okay. Da, 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 da. There we are. Yeah, I'm not attempting that right away. I don't want to.
Take them down quickly.
Sonic thrust. Sonic thrust.
Gotta try and go back to the front. Do some other stuff first and foremost. Yeah, this way. Not you. You can stay there. Alright, this should be the easier path. I hope.
Let's get started! Sonic
Double Demon
Fang!
Sonic Double Demon Fang! Sonic Double Demon Fang!
Two of them. There we go. So glad nothing resets. Yeah, sure, let's read some books. That's lovely. Yay, there we go. Found a book I needed. There's a unicorn at a lake. They're gonna need its horn in order to do something. Okay, that's the ranch. Unicorn is this way. Ooh, go away, go away, go away! There's the lake. Ta-da. Oh my...
Don't get too comfortable. Blame your fate.
Off noise to the lake. Yeah, it's still under the water. Ah, there we go. Sheena's our summoner. She's not just a ninja. Yeah, beware Rain, or she'll kick you across the room to prove a point. Great teacher, by the way. Just drop kicking your students.
Not much of a specimen.
Sonic Double Demon Fang.
Oh, over already?
Also, why am I not writing Noish? There we go. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna get to a safe spot. A proper safe spot. Come on, get up the stairs. Okay, I'm actually just gonna call it there for today. Yeah, a bit of a shorter stream, but meh, tech issues. Anyway, should be on tomorrow, hopefully not as late, as long as my internet doesn't decide to want to die again. Be doing more Tales of Symphonia, because we got a lot to do. There's a lot going on at the moment. So, thanks for coming by, and I'll see you later.